It's quite a change. I mean, but we're, it's home now. I mean, really. We go to California a lot and visit family.
We read the...
Or,
This is a separate space.
Oh, it's different.
Yeah, so we've got 8 in here. And
2 in here. And then there will be another 4
in
here. And
then the big silo. It's going to be the grand silo.
You're not going to charge any extra for it,
having somebody who can do the work is that they know how to work with the space they have.
That's right.
So true.
When we go out there, you'll see. But they're set up on the far side facing this way. And usually the couple stands at an arch or, you know, whatever, next to the pond.
That should have
a
surround thing.
Solid ball of food.
All that tree stuff is
90 out here, isn't
it? That, I think, was partly from October, and then they had tornadoes. We had one caterer that, you know, put all the some hors d'oeuvres out here, like crudités, you know, beautiful cheese and fruit and vegetable table out here. So you.